Hi, I'm Gia, the head data scientist at Ideal, AI for recruiting software that automates sourcing, screening, and candidate messaging. Screening resumes is estimated to take up to 23 hours per hire. It's no surprise that the majority of talent acquisition leaders, 52% of them, still find the hardest part of recruiting is screening candidates from a large applicant pool. The good news is that there's a new class of AI for screening tools, which have been designed to help recruiters solve problems that current technology can't. Industry experts predict that this type of AI recruitment is going to transform the recruitment function. AI for resume screening is designed to integrate with an ATS to automate the screening process. This type of intelligent screening software can learn the qualifications of the role from a job description, as well as from your historical hire decisions. The AI can analyze your existing resume database to learn what existing employees' qualifications are, and then applies that knowledge to grade, rank, and screen candidates from A to D. AI can handle massive amounts of data. In fact, AI requires a lot of data to be able to come up with accurate recommendations for which candidates to move forward. Automated resume screening helps increase quality of hire in two ways. It helps reduce false positives because candidates can no longer trick the ATS. It also reduces false negatives because candidates are no longer slipping through your keyword filters. The time you save screening resumes can be used in more valuable ways, whether that's sourcing, engaging, or interviewing candidates to help determine how well they fit into the role, as well as the company culture. So what do you think about AI for screening? Let me know in the comments, and be sure to subscribe to Ideal's video series.